Hi, my name is Lauren, and I'm here with my two brothers, Aaron and Colin. And today, we're gonna try candy sushi. We bought it at It's Sugar. We're gonna try it and tell you guys how it tastes.
So there's different kinds of this of sushi, like from there's different kinds, like they each have different flavors, and the one we're gonna try is the candy nigiri. This is what it looks like, and we will each be trying a piece. Okay, so there's a marshmallow with a gummy on top of it, and the marshmallow has like different colors and flavor.
I want the marshmallow.
Eat this one. So yeah.
It tastes like lemon. Yeah, it kind of tastes like lemon. It's really googly. Yeah.
And this is the candy California roll. And we will each be trying a piece again.
I'm not done.
It's really chewy.
Mm-hmm.
Connor, are you done yet?
It's really hard to chew.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the green one up there?
Oh, it's... You can't take that.
Sure, this is what it looks like.
I think it's a other marshmallow wrapped in the sour strings.
This like one. Sour.
Like orange type, but not really orange.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think it's orange.
Yeah, me too.
Honey, what do you think?
Orange?
Okay. Okay.
Really sour.
And the next one we're gonna eat is the candy uramaki after he's done. It technically the sour worms with a gummy bear in the middle.
The next one was really sour. I think this one will be sour too. I don't like this spot either.
So you don't like the California roll?
Yeah, I don't really like it. Only the marshmallow. I only like about this, the gummy bear.
Oh, no, Colin, we haven't eaten this one yet.
Oh, yeah. I like it. It's really good.
Okay, yeah. So this one is like a more orangey type, just like the California roll.
Yeah. I think me too.
Really chewy, like the nigiri.
Yeah. Marshmallows of that was really sweet, right?
Mm-hmm. Carly likes the marshmallow of the California roll.
Me too. Not the brown part, cause it was really sour.
Okay. The next one we are trying is the candy maki. I mean the ikura. And this is what it looks like. It's like a weird bubbly texture. And let's taste it. It's really sticky.
It tastes like...
I don't know the taste.
I'm gonna spit it out. It tastes like mashed potato.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't really have a taste. It's just like... I don't really like it, but...
I like it.
Yeah, I don't like the texture.
I don't like them.
So the next one is the candy maki. And it looks like this with a weird gummy looking thing in the middle and licorice wrapped around it.
Yep.
Okay, let's try it.
It tastes really good to me.
You can try this part too.
I don't want to. I don't really like it too. It tastes like
strawberry-ish.
It tastes like I don't like it.
Yeah. And the next one we are eating is the candy Kawikuchi. And it looks like this. It's in a little cup and it's like a gummy string or something. Yeah. Okay, guys.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This one doesn't really have a taste again like the ikura.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like lemon still.
And yeah, it's like
that's a red one too.
There's different colors. It comes in like a brownish and a reddish. And this is the last one. The red one.
Ew. Tastes like strawberry.
Strawberry.
Strawberry?
It's just like the black version or brown, but different flavor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's it.
So that's it for today. And
bye. And bye.
Hope you enjoyed.
Subscribe to our channel.
And hit the like button down below. And these are all the ones we tried. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.